forsake all others, be faithful to her, so long as you both shall live.
I will.
Rowan Isham, will you take Philip Jeffrey to be your husband? Will you love him, comfort him, honour and protect him, forsaking all others, be faithful to him, so long as you both shall live?
We hear now an extract from the writings of St. Thomas Aquinas, an extract from, in Latin, the De Imitatione Christi, the imitation of Christ. This extract discusses the nature of love. Love is a mighty power, a great and complete good. Love alone lightens every burden and makes rough places smooth. It bears every hardship as though it were nothing and renders all bitterness sweet and acceptable. Nothing is sweeter than love. Nothing stronger, nothing higher, nothing wider, nothing more pleasant, nothing fuller or better in heaven or earth. For love is born of God. Love flies, runs, leaps for joy. It is free and unrestrained. Love knows no limits, but ardently transcends all bounds.